Zach, do you have your TV back yet?
I do have my TV back yet.
You have my TV?
What do you mean your TV?
Your TV.
Oh, you owe me a TV, remember?
What?
Said?
No, the hell I don't. What the hell are you saying?
You said you'd give me a free TV.
Alright, yeah, I did technically say that, but I'm not giving you this
free
TV.
TVs?
Oh, okay.
Not to you!
TV.
How about Theo's TV? I'm sure you got that, right?
I did get Theo's TV, but I got Theo's and Sam's. Well, I'm not giving you a TV.
How about Booker's TV?
Booker's got a TV.
How about Palamation's TV?
Palamation can, you know, fuck himself.
Also, Zach, I love your banner, by the way. I fucking cracked up when I saw that.
Thanks for enjoying my banner.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours.
We interrupt this program to bring you
Pokemon!
Hey, Will, as a Pokemon expert, do you think Pokemon is a relaxing game?
It's a pretty easy, relaxing game. Can't imagine it would, like, make anyone rage quit or anything like that.
This guy plays Minecraft?
This guy does play Minecraft. Finally, I get to move first. Motherfucker, use Hyper Potion! Oh my god. Motherfucker, stop using Hyper Potion! I'm pretty sure this is still, like, her first fucking Pokemon! Alright,
you can't beat her with Mask?
That's one.
Fuck
me in the ass!
I only play cool games.
I'm a fucking idiot. He knows a psychic move, and I'm a goddamn fighting Pokemon. Oh boy, why do I fucking play this game? Fucking use it. This game sucks. This game fucking sucks. Fuck. How's the bonfire going? Why do you hate yourself?
They're confused.
I know, it's confused, but like, they never fucking do that. Yeah, I know. I knew you were going to use Phantom Force, you daft cunt! I hate this fucking Pokemon! It's so fucking bad! Oh wow, they use Phantom Force again. They just keep fucking disappearing! I hate this!
She looked a lot smaller.
Why was that so hard?
If your friend named Jim was 350 pounds and we all called him Slim Jim, that'd be pretty hilarious.
I was gonna say, that literally brings up my next point, where I have a friend, he's pretty heavy. And we call him Skin and Bones.
I think you mentioned this guy before.
Dude, yeah. I always love it whenever people just start naming friends after like the complete opposite of whatever the fuck they are.
Right.
Yeah, it's
he's rotund.
Anyway, Intelligent Will, how's it going?
Damn,
Will, you're just gonna take that.
Oh, I thought he was talking to you, Zach.
He said Will.
I specifically said Will.
He did say Will.
But, I mean, I might have made a mistake.
Anyways, how are you doing, fat cock Sam? Zach, I need you to T-pose for the thumbnail I'm making you. Oh, shit. Yeah, sure.
Yo.
Here, I'll stand in the corner real quick. I'll go ahead and I'll T-pose. Yeah, go ahead, kill me. I don't care. Let me try to actually make the camera big so you can get the full T-pose for you. Yeah, I want to help Shiver out as much as I can. Full screen. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, now you can see me. Let's go ahead. How do I T-pose? I need to move the camera now? Sure, I hope you understand how much effort I am going. There's a wall here. Motherfucker. How am I going?
Go sideways.
Yeah, I have to tilt the camera sideways now. Yeah, I'll just sit up. Nah,
yeah,
fuck.
Maybe like a squat.
I hope that's good enough for you, Shiver.
Damn it.
And now the camera will stay like that, because I'm not going to fix the camera.
It's off-centered.
Just off-centered. It's going to be bad looking. You get to see that. Just that.
It's one of those New York City apartments that are $4,000.
The New York
special. Yeah, this New York house cost me $5,000 a month. Yeah,
I didn't know you were in New York. What is it?
Yeah, I'm in New York, dude. Let's come on, come over here.
Yeah, you didn't know what the hell. We've never left. We've all been in New York, right?
Oh yeah, I've been living in New York.
It's all been a dream.
What's your favorite part of New York, Zach?
Leaving.
As you do live there.
Leaving.
That's true.
I don't make much money though, because I told my boss having a job I like is its own reward. Now he doesn't pay me. You know, they're quite rare.
They are very rare.
God, fuck.
What is a specific job?
Can you draw a wreck and kill him in the most gruesome fashion? Because he's missed like 8 times. It's not my fault. No, it's not a skill issue. It's Rex.
Kill Rex?
Yes, kill him in the most gruesome fashion you can think of.
Okay, I will kill him in the most gruesome fashion I can think of.
Feet up over there. All right, Gramps? Mind you don't fall out, Gramps. All right already. Just watch this. Quietly. Ow! Gah! Bah! Yeah! Darn. Why here? I'm all...
And so anime was solved forever.
Because I was like, all right, so the first one, the sketch, just got like over 1,000 likes, right?
Starting what?
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 Oh, God, no. No. Why? What? No. What? We have server maintenance?
No, I can't.
No. Oh, oh.